Hello everyone, welcome back to our new video. In this video, I will give you more information about the top 5 best rooftop cargo basket that are available on the market. Actually I try to make popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinion and more. If you need more information about this products, please check the link in a description section below. Don't forget subscribe this channel for view future of videos. Let's start this video. Do you worry about not having ample space in your vehicle for your equipment? If so, this carrier basket is a great solution for that. It is quite large, allowing you to haul additional cargo bags and luggage with ease. The fit is also great. You should be able to mount it with ease using the U-bolts. As for the wind resistance, it is not an issue. The wind fairing is steel made, which helps reduce drag. Just be sure to follow the installation instructions carefully. It may be a little tricky if it is your first time to set it up. Otherwise, you will love the overall quality once you have it installed on your vehicle. It is an excellent item with its durable construction. The material is weather resistant for a longer lifespan. We also love the aerodynamic design. This prevents any drag that slows you down while driving. Mounting is also quick and simple for your convenience. Highland's U-Venture Rooftop Basket is a high-quality, durable steel-constructed cargo basket that has a weather-resistant finish. The sleek aerodynamic design mounts to most factory and aftermarket crossbars and includes rubber gaskets to eliminate internal rusting. The rack is 44 inches by 35 inches by 4.25 inches and fits full-size and compact sport utility vehicles and cars with roof racks with a load capacity of 125 pounds. The 1-inch bar will easily hold Highland's 9,500,100 cargo net, sold separately, bungee hooks for a snug fit and will also accommodate Highland cartop carriers, sold separately. When you need a dependable cargo basket, this one from Thule is a smart option. We love the low profile of the unit, which makes it easy to unload and load items. The tapered sidewalls are also perfect. This design ensures the security of your cargo on top of your vehicle. Every single thing you need to install this unit is in the box. You should be ready to go once you set it up in minutes. This fits a broad range of vehicles with versatile mounting hardware and includes T-Track mounting for Thule Aeroblade and Thule Exporter bars. Increase storage on your vehicle with this roof rack from Arxon. We love how effortless it is to haul heavy camping supplies, luggage, and many more. You can count on this roof rack to accommodate numerous items in one go. The metal bars for the bottom portion are heavy duty. You can be sure that it can handle a good amount of weight. Plus, there is an extendable design. This way, you should have a better space that you need. You use a liner to prevent the material from scratching the roof of your vehicle. Other than that, everything else seems to be great about this unit. It does its job, which is the best thing about it. When you need a dependable cargo basket, this one from Reese is a good option. This is why we added this product to our top 5 best rooftop cargo basket in 2020 list. It has a 125 pound capacity. This allows you to haul heavy equipment and gears easily. The design of this unit is also impressive. It is sleek and streamlined. Plus, the angled design minimizes drag. It does not slow your vehicle down, which is an additional feature of this product. Just be sure to apply all the steps in the instruction. While it may take a few minutes to set up, we think it does a great job. Overall, it is a good product for the dollar. Thank you for watching guys, I hope like you this videos. If this video helpful to you, please make comments and subscribe. If you have any question related this product, you can leave a comment down below, I hope back to you as soon as possible.
Thank you for watching guys, I hope you like this video. If this video was helpful to you, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions, related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will back to you as soon as possible.